nightmare for air travelers.
My frustration is beyond comprehension without foul words. It's crazy.
Hawaii on hold, a flight to paradise finally in the air more than a day after it was supposed to take off from Stockton. Allegiant Air's second ever flight from Stockton to Hawaii was delayed because of mechanical issues.
That's right. The $99 one-way ticket attracted a lot of passengers, but instead it put their vacation on hold. The Night Team's Mallory Hoff live from Stockton's airport where the plane finally took off. Mallory.
That's right. We're standing in front of the tarmac where that plane did, in fact, take off at 7:30 this evening. If you're keeping count, that's 26 hours after it was initially scheduled to depart. Now, some passengers told us it was rescheduled so many times, they lost count. Passengers read books, played games, and called friends, trying to make the hours pass as they waited for their flight to Hawaii. Many of the travelers paid $99 for a one-way ticket on Allegiant Air. They say it was a good deal gone wrong.
Very wrong. Very wrong.
Frustration turned to sadness for a bride and groom on the way to their own destination wedding.
It's been very frustrating. I was supposed to be meeting with florists.
It's very important to me to give my bride what she wants. And when my bride is sitting here crying five or six times in the same day and I can't do anything about that, it makes me really upset.
Allegiant Air just last week started offering a once-a-week flight to Hawaii from Stockton Metropolitan Airport, meaning if a flight gets delayed, there's not another plane on standby. The airline says it only has 16 757s and only four or five are currently functioning. In this case, there was a mechanical problem and another jet had to be rerouted. But passengers say little information was communicated to them.
Now they've turned around and told us after the 11th time that we're going to be held up yet again. So it was 2 o'clock and 12 o'clock and 3 o'clock and 4 o'clock.
We spoke with a representative from Allegiant by phone.
It's very unfortunate there was a lack of communication. Whatever accommodations they might have had in the prepaid vacation package, they will be reimbursed for those charges.
Ultimately, it was announced that the plane had arrived.
We are going!
The group went through security and boarded, then finally departed for Hawaii. I want you to take a look at this tracker now from flightaware.com. If you take a look, you can see this flight about halfway to Hawaii, scheduled to land just after 11 o'clock Hawaii time this evening. And as you can imagine, these passengers very much ready to get to the ground. And tonight we are learning that airline is providing those passengers with a $150 voucher to fly on the airline again. But that's something they say they won't be doing anytime soon. Live in Stockton, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3. Team.
All right, Mallory, thanks so much. And we should let you know that you do have rights when you fly. The Passenger Bill of Rights forces any plane delayed longer than 3 hours on the tarmac to go back to the gate. Airlines have to let passengers know either at the gate, via cell phone, or online if a flight is delayed. And if you are involuntarily bumped from a flight, you can get up to $1,300 in compensation.